guys, it's Chill. Today I'm gonna be doing a tutorial on how to sync in After Effects using Twixtor Pro. There are multiple different ways to do it, but I use Twixtor. I don't know what the best is, but yeah. So first, you have to take the video clip and put it in first, no matter what. You have to make sure. Then you put in your audio. Then you go over here. Then you just drag this to the end of your audio. Make sure it's exact. Zoom in. Make it so that it's in a spot where you like it for size. Then come over here where the audio ends. You just click the video, delete that. So you take Twixtor, search Twixtor Pro. Just add it to the top layer. Sometimes I like to go.
But you hold me so close at the end of the day. When I'm quiet, I can nearly hear him say.
Then I like to find where.
But he'll.
I'm gonna have the first spot. I like to go over here. You can either do it this way, or you could click the star on your keyboard. So you either click the star or take this and drag it. Not what I do though. Then find every little beat and just do that to everyone. For the start, I'll do this. I won't do this full edit right now because that would take a long time. That'll take a long time, but I'll do the start. So right here is where I want the video to start, or where I want it to come in. So I'll cut that right here. Make sure I can see it. Go over to output controls in Twixtor, change it to frame number, find, go through here and just find what frame you want. I don't want the eye guys right now, so I'm where I want it, and then I just find like exact. and I keyframe it right there. And I can either, like, you can see up here frame rate is about 30 frames per second, so I'd go over here. And I find how far this is, 10.01, this is a frame. And then up to 11. So I would add 11, which is 71. Or if you want to slow it down, you could go 76. 5, I guess. 76. 5 is fine. 76.6. And right here, where the bead is, you're gonna go about 3 or 4, depends on what you want. You're gonna go here, and just speed it up, like, if you wanted. I'm gonna do triple the speed, so I just go up 10, and add 2. I'll just speed it up. Then, once again, what do we want to do? 15. 29. So, that's 14. So I'll add 7 to this, 785. Just and you can do this, and then once you get better, I'm sure there are better ways to do it by just like doing it like this. So yeah, you'll learn and get better at it. That's all you have to do. So yeah, thanks for watching. Peace out.